Queen Zelina Cole. Put some respect on the crown's name.
The following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match. Making her way to the ring from Queens, New York, Queen Zelina.
Queen Zelina possesses over a decade of experience in the ring.
Yeah, you may not like her attitude, but Queen Zelina is a true student of the game. She knows every trick in the book, and knowing those tricks has brought her great success.
What is wrong with Queen Zelina's attitude, Saxton? You sound like a real...
Get ready for one of WWE's most eye-popping athletes. Oh, that was ugly. Catching the competition completely unprepared.
Didn't even see it coming. There we go.
Superstar is finally out of the ring, and we are officially underway. She's fighting back.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework. Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Neckbreaker! Corey, what's the biggest focus for any superstar going into a best-of-3 matchup?
Focusing on the weakness of your opponent and exploiting them as much as you can. If you're able to pin or submit your opponent quickly for that first fall, your chances greatly increase for the next fall.
Caught square by the haymaker. Counters! Straight tackle!
I've seen Saxton thrown out of a few local bars like that before.
Please don't remind me, Corey.
Zelina's hopes are waning,
but Zelina can't allow this burst to hinder her.
Zelina saw it coming.
She could be turning her fortunes around.
Watch out!
Oh my gosh! Oh, stop, stop, stop!
Thank you.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Look out.
Collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
She's just begging her to come at her now.
Take things into the ring.
She's bringing the table into play here.
She is done playing around.
Hip toes, jaw slam.
Wait just a second.
I was afraid this was gonna happen.
Can you guys believe this?
She goes back inside the ropes.
And now she's climbing up the ladder, hopefully with a plan in mind.
Throwing caution to the wind, and both superstars pay the price.
Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her.
Extreme Rules is not for the faint of heart, as you can see in these highlights.
Here is your winner, Angela Jay.
Yes, that's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, despite the earlier distraction, they were able to focus and keep their eyes on the prize.
Hey, they were just trying to keep them on their toes here.
And guess what? They did. So it looks like a win-win to me.
Yeah, more like a...
Raw drop kick.
strike connects.
Time to fly!
Oh, what impact!
Oh, my God!
And some say the only limit in a no DQ is your own imagination.
Right, so Saxton wouldn't stand a chance. For everyone else, though, the sky is the limit. Anything you wish you could do to get a win, you can probably arrange it here. So my advice is to hold nothing back.
Down hard.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
And look at this now, bad intentions coming with this hold.
If it's locked in, it could be nap time.
Well, this isn't gonna win the fall, but it's gonna do.
She's tapping, but it doesn't matter at all in this situation.
In danger.
Uh-oh. Tremendous series of kicks.